class Holothura idea. These animals are commonly known as the water polyp or sea cucumbers. Water polyp or sea cucumber. The shape of the body is resembles to the cucumber, hence they are known as the sea cucumbers. They are found in the water and resembles to polyp. They are also known as the water polyp. Its body is elongated. When compared to other class animals, star-like and round and ovoid are present. But here is the body is elongated, body is present here. And body is externally covered by skin. It is smooth and flexible and leathery. Dermis, inner layer contains spicules are present. No spines are present. And spicules are present on the body. You can see these are the spicules. Dermis contains the spicules. And arms, there are no arms are present. Generally in Echinodermata arms are present, but here no arms are present. Echinodermata means spiny skinned animals, but here spines are also absent, no spines are present. And pedicellaria, modified spines, they are known as the pedicellaria. All these are absent in this class. And tube feet. Tube feet possesses suckers and useful for locomotion. Mouth is surrounded by tentacles. This is the mouth at the anterior region of the body. Yes, around the mouth tentacles are present. Around the mouth tentacles are present. They are useful for food capturing. They are useful for food capturing. Mouth is surrounded by tentacles. These are modified tube feet. These are the tube feet at the anterior region around the mouth are modified and becomes into tentacles. They are useful for feeding purpose, useful for feeding. And respiratory organs, these are aquatic animals, generally usually gills are present, but here at the posterior region of the body some special structures are present. They resembles to tree and helps in the respiration. That's why they are known as cloacal respiratory trees. The structure is tree like and located the cloacal region, helps in the respiration. Hence they are known as the cloacal respiratory trees are present at the cloacal region or posterior region of the body. With the help of that structures, exchange of gases takes place by diffusion. And development. Development here also indirect development, the presence of larva. There are two types of larval forms are found in this class. One is the dolioleria larva and auricularia larva. Yes, this is the evolutionary point of view. This larva is very important and significant. These animals are gradually evolved into chordates, and examples are Holothuria and Synapta and Thion. This is the diagram of the Thion, and at the posterior end of the body is anus present, at the anterior region mouth is present and spicules are present, around the mouth tentacles are present. These are the main characters of the Holothuria.